still at the gate. Now he's getting a little bit more extroverted now. He hasn't been able to get what he wants. Here he is, right beside the entrance. Oh, just for a second, that was really good. That was really good. He approached the entrance, put his nose through a tiny bit, and then went back to his normal behaviour. But that's a good start. Oh, here we go again. Oh my God. What a good boy. So, it's going to be my idea to come back through. And now I'm going to let him go and tell him that was such a good boy. Good boy. That's better. Oopsie. Right, I'm going to attempt to hide his reflection, because effectively his reflection is another horse, and I want to see as an experiment how he reacts. I'd like to see as he looks to the person for confidence when all else is not available. If I walk away, let's see if he'll follow me. Nope, he's looking intently at my horses who are the other side of that window. Like a statue. and I don't even exist. Not giving him any comfort at all. Oh, nearly came to me, not quite. So the idea is that he finds me, I can give him something that he wants, so it makes me more important. Because right now he doesn't seem to think of people as very helpful at all. And he's just looking to horses for comfort and safety. I want him to start looking to the human for comfort and safety. I'm walking around him. Oh, there he did. Ah, good. But he's actually thinking about going out. No, I need him to come to me. Make it his idea, and then we can go. He's coming off adrenaline, he's shaking it off. Still looking for his friend. Straight away he went to his reflection. Oh my goodness, it's so windy today. We'll let him settle down with his reflection and then I'll get rid of the reflection. Good boy, hello. So this lack of confidence is causing him to search for other things other than himself. So we're going to try and teach him to find it in himself, to find his own confidence. And then all these other issues won't be an issue anymore. Nose up in the air thing is coming off the adrenaline, or it could be a dominant thing, who knows? It's a very Arab thing. Reflection. So he's been in here 15 minutes now, and I've been fiddling around with different things, and this is the first time he's actually stopped and checked in with me. Every time he trotted, he went straight past me before. The yawning and the shaking of his head was him coming off adrenaline. Starting to find his own relaxation. So We'll give him a few more minutes like this. It's nice, he's checking my boots out. Before he was nearly running me over. Well, going very close anyway, not really respectful of my space. So I'll turn the camera off and I'm going to cover up his reflection and see where we go from there. Just covered up his reflection. He's still pretty calm. He's all good. See how he just walks straight past, doesn't acknowledge me. I don't exist. So what I'm going to do next is I'm going to hold to him, get out a flag on the end of the stick, and every time his attention's on something other than me, I'm going to give him a little flip or a flip of the flag to get his attention back to me, and we'll go from there. This is stopping him invading my space. Just checking out, make sure he's okay with it. Good.
pressure.
Yes, very good. Yeah, I think he's pretty smart. Good. Zoning me out, looking and chewing. Good. Good boy. Again, your nose is going that way. And then, yes, good boy. It's attention, and let's go again. Good. Attention on me, yes. It's a partial disengagement there. Just a bit of attention on me, yes. Yes. Very good. And his reflection. This is a good start. And now it's the hay. Yep, good. He's able to eat. Good. He's got a bit of a worried look. He's not blinking too much. He's trying hard. Thank you. fine. Yeah, I like that. You can tolerate me. It's a bit tight. Take off now. Good boy. So he hasn't gone to his reflection today. He's interested. He's over here, giving me an opportunity to find himself. So he seeks me out rather than his reflection. Yeah, he's good. Very nice. Yeah, good boy.
I went in for breakfast and he's back in his safe spot. I put his hay net back on the gate. Last night it was over back by the horses. I didn't want him starving. And now it's by the gate again. And he ate the two piles I had on the ground. And he's eaten some from the bag. So this is progress. I'm going to go and catch him and bring him over and see if he can come stand by the gate without getting really, really nervous.
That's good. Yeah. Pull out a bit for you. Make it easier. Good boy, but you stayed here. That was a good choice. Now, when he goes, I'm going to pull him back. I'm not saying don't leave, but I don't want him going too far. Run my hand down. Good. I want him responding to suggestion rather than me making him do it. Good. You're looking at the cow again, aren't you? Good boy. So I want to get this to the point where he doesn't feel the need to run away and go back to his safe place. I'm actually going to unhook, I won't take his halter off, I just want to unhook the lead rope and see how far he goes if he's not on the end of this rope when he feels the need to leave. See if he's leaving more gently as well. So far so good, the rope's off, still here with me. He's thinking about going there, but he hasn't moved his feet yet, so it's good. Staying with the hay. Boy, we'll just wait and see what he does. There's left. We'll see how far he goes. Yeah, exactly back to his spot where he feels safe. The next interesting thing will be, will he return to the hay? His own accord without anyone telling him to.
So it didn't even take 5 minutes. He's back eating. Yay.
So more and more connected to me. I'm seeing this. Good boy. That's really nice. All right. So my plan today is might not happen, but my plan is to see if we can connect to me and my energy and everything else on the ground. If that goes well, I'm actually going to climb on his back like I would a horse that's never had anyone on their back, bare back, and just with one rein on the halter, and see if we can respond in the right manner. Let's see. Good boy. So this is a leading exercise that we do. See if he's thinking about the person that's leading him. So if I walk, I want him to walk. So if energy behind, see if he'll respond. Come on, up here. When I get him in the position I want him in, I'm going to rub him on the neck and say yes. That's where I want him. Good boy. Like it. You can see if you can match my energy and stay beside me. A bit more. I don't want to be in front of him because then he's just following me. Right now, his nose is just a touch in front of me. So he's leading. Well, we're together, really. He's not ahead of me and he's not behind me. It should be the same as in front of the bit, behind the bit. Or behind the front of the leg, behind the leg. Don't want him sucking in behind me. Good. And help the chicken. It's good to have weird stuff going on. Okay, so do you see how relaxed his walk is now? He's actually thinking about my energy. Now if I slow down and stop. Will he stop with me? Not too bad. He swung his hind end out because he wasn't really thinking about stopping. But that wasn't bad for the first time. Yeah. So we're going to continue in the same direction. Practice that again. And match my energy. I'm choosing the same spot to begin with, just to give him a little help. And then when he gets this going good, then I would think back at the places to stop. Again, he came to the end of the rope before we thought about stopping. He's not matching my energy yet. Good boy. He's actually quite relaxed though, which is good. Here we go again. Walking slowly. Matching my energy really nicely right now. Came to the end of the rope again, but this time he didn't drift as much. Good boy. Yeah, you're getting it. Good. Good boy. We go together. Thank you. Okay, for the end of the rope again. Not too bad though, for the first one. You're in my space. Thank you. Thank you. on again. Come on, this is funny. Funny. I don't need you drifting away. Good. Treat? Yeah. So I'm always going to keep them guessing what I'm going to do. I want him to be okay about everything. I'm not going to have him hiding inside himself. I really, really want to know who he is. What he really thinks. Good boy. I've got a rusty coat on. He seems fine with that. That's a good sign. Good. His foot's rested, but if those 2 feet are apart, I wouldn't be getting on. Because it usually means they're ready to go. Hopefully that's just him resting. Not blinking too much in his eye. Good. So, I don't like the way he's not really blinking. So let's go. Let's get your life up again. Come on. Good. Yes, good. Yes, good. Into pressure. Good. Yes. Oh, yes. Let's rest you straight away. And now you're blinking. That's good. Good. Some scratches. I don't want to be picking everyone. I'm getting in this position. I need to take me. Me. See how he zoned me out. Hello. Woo-hoo. Hello. Hi. Look, there's stuff going on here. Yeah, yeah. There is stuff going on. Yeah. You've got to go to your happy place, everyone. Good. Okay. Now trot. Very good. Good boy. Okay. Straight into position that time. That's really nice. Okay. Hello. Hello. Yes. We don't want you disappearing on us again. Good boy. Yes. Good boy. Nice. Good boy. That's the expression of relaxation. That's better. It's a bit of stoic, if you like. Good. Good. That chicken just jumped off the bale and didn't jump or anything. Oh, that's nice. He's checking me out. Prefer that. Good boy, yes. Thank you. Wow. it out the window and you made nothing of it. You're so clever. You are so clever. Yeah. You are. You're so clever. Good boy. Yeah. I'm really impressed. Yeah. Really impressed. I need to look at my horses. Present. Here with us. Be present. Right here, right now, in this very moment. Yeah, right here, right now. Mm-hmm. I'm just about to get on you. Is that okay? Mm-hmm. Hello. Right here, right now. Good boy. Right, let's see what happens when we ask him to move his feet. Energy up, and you walk forward. Okay, so I'm squeezing, nothing's happening. So I'm assuming he doesn't understand. Yeah, I'm really, really squeezing. Okay. That meant go. Good. It's okay. Yeah, and this one. A little bit of pressure. Yeah. Oh my goodness, you're so clever. You are so clever. Here actually. Been a bit of a change in him. I think getting on right now would be not a good thing because he's just processed everything. I'm feeling good about it. This is where we're going to finish. Good. Didn't take much to get you back. Good. Yeah. Okay. Okay. I think that'll do today. Good boy. Yeah.
It's chicken out as well.
To sync with my energy. When I stop, he stops, even though his attention's on something else. Good, he's taking in his surroundings more now. That was nice, came back to me. He's pushing me in the direction of the barnyard, so I'm going to ask him to go over here. Now he's trying to get ahead of me. It's not matching my energy, that's better. No. Right, let's put this here for a second. Okay. Thank you.
half over here.
So this is day six still, and the afternoon. Cowboy's been running up and down this fence line now all afternoon, probably an hour, 2 hours. And it's all because the other horses are just up there on the brow of the hill, and they've been grazing, and they're a little further away than he likes. So he's really upset about that. And he's been running up and down the fence line. So I put a wheelbarrow there to interrupt the pattern, make him think a little bit, to no avail. His nose in the air is not really sure what that is. I'll try and find out. So I'm going to attempt to catch him, bring him up for some more hay. He hasn't really been eating. Let's see how that goes. So he momentarily thinks about coming over for hay, and but safety right now is a big issue. So that, safety, comfort and food pyramid. Until he feels safe or comfortable, he's not going to be eating. That was a big sigh, that was good. Starting to come off a bit. So this stretching his nose up, I wonder sometimes if it's him trying to relax. Looking in. Quite interesting that he's been stood so very, very still the whole time his ears are going. I don't know if you can see that. Super alert, and his head is pretty high still for a horse that's at rest. And, sorry. And his lip quite tight still, not blinking overly, just occasionally. But I wouldn't say it's a relaxed look, it's more like he's on guard, so he's not totally relaxed, even though his back leg is rested. He's still ready to move whenever he feels he has to. been here now for 10 minutes in this position.